wakes up and then it's time to sit in the chair. You got your pen, you got your papers? I had to pack some papers over, you know, worn out, trying to get some medical for my kids because my job sucks. Still young. Yeah.
Just go do your thing and that's it.
I'm just trying to make, you know, you're not supposed to like the boss,
yeah.
You know, but I love mine. That pain in the ass, crazy sort of a bitch, you know. But, this guy's a lot of work, man. They took our cook machine away. We got to do everything over here.
It's not different.
It's crazy, you know? The economy sucks.
Yeah.
You know? It's like nobody has any money. By the time you go to the grocery store, I haven't been going out to dinner.
Yeah, no, but you know? Go to the grocery store. One bag.
That's okay. Go ahead. You're fine. Go ahead.
One bag, $100.
Yeah, I know. And he'll eat it in 20 minutes.
See?
You know what I mean? It's like, shit, man. I need three jobs just to eat.
Just to eat.
I've lost 30 pounds this year. I'm on Biden diet. All
right,
see you, man. All right, so where are we going?
Thrifting.